want to talk tough movies? Here's a superhero with the biggest pair of all.
You looking for me?
There she was, just walking down the street singing.
This Elvira is a slimy, slithering succubus, a concubine, a streetwalker, a tramp.
Yes, she's got it all. She's everything you've ever wanted in a movie. A woman and a casserole.
She was walking next to me.
You'll see lots of weird romance.
What's that perfume you're wearing?
Super unleaded. Don't smoke.
Loads of drooling madness.
Ew, I hope you changed the sheets.
Hey, Elvira, we got us a couple more volunteers.
Great, just grab a tool and start banging.
A whole gang of awesome monsters.
I'm bad, Jamal, you know it.
And a few sleazy experiments.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with G-rated movies, as long as there's lots of sex and violence.
The charge is witchcraft.
We ought to have one of these every year.
See Elvira as Elvira, Mistress of the Dark.
But if they ever ask about me, tell them I was more than just a great set of...
It's the greatest double feature of all time.